Hilary's been on the case of a young Taylor Swift fan who was desperate to go to the concert tonight at Mount Smart Stadium.
4 o'clock this afternoon, and I'm picking up one very special girl to take to Taylor Swift.
Hi, Gracie. Hi. Are you ready to go to Taylor Swift?
Yes.
It was back in April that this story first developed. I scored myself a couple of tickets to see Taylor Swift and decided to take along a Taylor superfan. Out went the plea.
Do you have any idea why we might be here?
And a lovely dad called Steve nominated his daughter Gracie to be my plus one.
In 2011, my wife died of cancer and it was a bit of a rough time. I feel bad about that because, you know, Gracie loves Taylor.
Here we go.
So we surprised Gracie at school.
Would you like to come to Taylor Swift with me?
Yes.
That was in April, and here we are, November the 9th, the night Gracie and I are going to Mount Smart to see her idol.
This is a little gift from Tay Tay. Have a little look at this.
Oh, this is heavy.
I know. Lift it up.
You're watching this right now, then you got a VIP package for the Reputation tour, and I'm so excited that you did. I'm so excited you wanted to come.
So there you go, that's for you to keep, and we'll get in the car and we'll go to the concert.
Wow.
I can't wait. Come on.
What Gracie doesn't know yet is that I've got her a backstage pass. And tonight, she's not just going to the concert.
Hi, Grace.
She's going to meet Taylor Swift.
How cool.
So exciting.
How cool. And Hilary knows how to party too. So Gracie better look out, because if there's a table, Hilary's going to be on top of it, dancing away.
That is true.
You know, we've also got an update. Hot off the TVNZ fax machine. I believe we've got a picture of Gracie and Hilary with Taylor. There we are. Look at that.
Oh my gosh.
There we go.
Wow.
Isn't that amazing?
That is, isn't she amazing? Oh, that is the stuff of dreams, isn't it?
That totally is. Very, very cool. Look, Hilary actually looks like she's possibly enjoying it more than Gracie here, which is mildly concerning.
That's very cool. Love it.